But look, man.
Good luck, everyone.
No DQs on the start.
Plug it three times and then it went away.
shit. Damn, old boy, I followed you. Thank you. Followed the dang old instructor. I'm gonna quit following you.
Thank you.
shit. Oh boy, every time I see your bumper, it messes me up.
Oh, sorry, Dave.
No, it's all good. I see it. I'm having a blast, man.
Yeah. I'm gonna need tires soon.
About down to 50% on my front left. That's my worst one.
Yeah, me too. Front left is almost gone.
I almost up to her.
Yeah. I'm headed to see if I can get rid of the wheel vibration. Let's see if it worked. Nope. Looks like it's still there.
Yeah, not during a race.
It doesn't work during a race?
No, you have to get off the track and come back on.
Well, I went into the pits. Whoever it is behind me, go ahead. You mean off the track, like into the lobby?
Yeah.
Okay, well, that's no good. Well, I got fresh tires. I can't trust the tire grip. Thank you. that you parked up against the fence, Dan?
Damn. Got to try to dig in there.
Coming by somebody.
That's me. Already. Yeah, got a penalty.
As soon as I went past here, they gave me the blue flag.
That a fast car was approaching? That'd be Dave behind us.
Oh, that's you in the front arena. I got fresh tires, too.
Presenting your car crawling sideways. Even on the street.
Yeah, he's sideways through most of the course.
Dave, I'm going in the pit.
All right.
Just let you know if,
You know where it is, right?
looking for that red line.
It's entering just before you enter the last turn.
Right here.
That do me right.
Yeah. At least said he was down to nothing on his driver's side front, so that'll be fun.